guilt, this of the deed. That's the truth of it. I knew all about the plot, but not the plot to kill.
Mrs. Surratt, did your son, John Surratt, or Mr. Booth, or George Astorot, ever tell you that they had engaged in a plot to kill the president?
Upon the honor of a lady, never, never in the world, if it was the last word I had to utter. Doing what was asked, purely innocent. I, a party to the crime, no, just an act of goodwill. It's the truth.
The truth, nothing but the truth's all we want. That's why you're here, everybody's searching for the truth. Say to Mr. Lloyd about any shooting irons or carbines?
I said nothing about them.
Did you not tell him to have the shooting irons ready?
No, sir.
That there would be some people there that night?
To my knowledge, no conversation of that kind passed.
Just a little lie. It might change a bit fast. Tell it again and again, and the truth, nothing but the truth, so we want. That's why you're here, everybody searching for the truth.
For the charge, in that they, in aid of the armed rebellion against the United States of America, combined, confederated, and conspired together in Washington City, unlawfully, maliciously, and traitorously, to kill and murder Abraham Lincoln, then President of the United States, Andrew Johnson, then Vice President of the United States, and William H. Seward, then Secretary of State. The findings and sentences are as follows. Lewis Thornton Powell, charged with conspiracy and the attempted assassination of Secretary of State William Seward, is found guilty and sentenced to be hanged by the neck until dead. David Harold, charged with conspiracy and assisting in the attempted escape of John Wilkes Booth, is found guilty and sentenced to be hanged by the neck until dead. George Astorot, charged with conspiracy and conspiring to kill Vice President Andrew Johnson, is found guilty and sentenced to be hanged by the neck until dead. Mary Surratt, charged with conspiracy and assisting in the attempted escape of John Wilkes Booth, is found guilty sentenced to be hanged by the neck